on purpose. All right. All hey, right. What's up? Oh, that was my phone.
You should be careful, Dakota. Those are expensive.
Oh, whatever.
Dakota has lots of money.
No, I don't. But I have trust in my phone. So, yeah, no. Yeah.
Yeah, when...
Our recording screwed up, so we're...
Dakota felt guilty, so I just spilled the beans right away.
We weren't going to mention it, but I'm like, fuck it.
Conversation!
So basically, this happened before, but...
This is what happened in back in, what
it part? Was an earlier one. It was like, right... It was
in Peacekeepers, right?
It was in Peacekeepers, and it was in the swamp area. We'll tell you, I had a recap on that one. But basically, the reason why we didn't decide to go back and try to beat it was because we pre-saved, like...
During the episode,
after the episode?
Yeah, after.
After...
No, yeah, I think it was because I saved during periods of the episode.
You saved during periods of the episode, so we couldn't really do anything.
And I wasn't about to replay the whole game.
So...
But this time we didn't save, so I had to redo the lofty tower and...
It was basically all the same thing. We just did it faster and less talky sort of thing. Steven got to focus a ton on it. And
I'm not even gonna make this break.
Yes, you are. Go for it.
I missed my turn.
Oh, you nearly missed that turn. This is gonna be tight.
Toy
like the fairy dresses. Yeah, you're gonna make it. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing, Steven!
Yes! Yes!
Alright, we're leaving. Okay. Holy fuck!
Okay, we're good on that one.
That's a holy fuck moment.
Yeah,
right there.
That was close. And you nearly just went into the water right there.
I was gonna fall in the water if I didn't get that.
Yeah.
Damn.
That was close. All right. Now we're going to be able to do the next one that we ended up missing.
Yeah.
Oh, we got him.
We
the,
got him.
The one
ass.
That ended up screwing up, which was the castle.
Yeah, the enchanted castle? Haunted tower? Haunted tower, I think it was.
I think it's called haunted something.
Haunted Towers,
yeah.
Yeah, this one and the Speedway.
And the Speedway, yeah,
If you're wondering why I was good at the Speedway this time and I wasn't figuring out where I had to go, it's because I played it like three times before
this. So, yeah.
And a trick I learned about this one.
Yeah.
I don't care about anything right now. We'll come back to it.
Oh, we need to get past this guy, though.
Oh, right.
There
no, we
go.
Don't. Oh, he missed.
Yeah.
And where is
Oh, it's like directly. Not right there. It's like, go straight. Like, see where the beam of light's going? Go in that direction. No. Okay, there we go.
Woo.
All right.
Nah.
So we already.
Oh, no! Oh, God.
Fantastic.
That's what I get for trying to rush through the level.
Yeah. So basically, we ended up playing this one before, so we sort of know what we're doing. Mainly relating around the fact that... Oh, you got the shock. Right there, yes.
It's right in line with that cloud there.
So basically, we're running up. There's a fairy that gives you infinite...
Save point. Costco!
I think it's Kasuko.
All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do.
And I made a joke. Unfortunately, it's not going to transition well because I've preempted the joke. But I thought he said piss. There's magical powers in a fairy's piss. It's like, oh!
The golden shower.
I know golden showers are magical and all, but I wouldn't say it to that extent.
And that was pretty much my same reaction. So like,
don't, Dakota.
I guess.
Why?
Why, Dakota? Oh, right.
It was awkward right there. Yeah. We still have the same problem, is that we can't see the particle things. Otherwise, we wouldn't have spent, 20 minutes on,
Yeah, something like that. Ow. Oh. And that happened exactly last time.
Yeah.
Nope. Get me out of here.
Yeah.
You're a terrible.
But player. I was also getting like really tired right in the end. But now I'm drinking Pepsi.
Now I'm drinking alcohol.
Actually, I think alcohol would be worse. I'd be like, and show us, Spyro is a dragon.
Spyro's a dragon.
And there's probably a lot more like awkward touching of the face.
As long as it's your own face.
No, it wouldn't be. Because it would, I would think it would be absolutely hilarious as shit.
Even, hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one.
I think Spyro, throughout this whole entire game, is now hitting puberty. Have you noticed that? His voice is getting deeper. Either that or my hearing is becoming worse.
Might be all that Pepsi, really.
Yeah. Probably because he like sounded like such a dweeb right at the beginning, but now he's like, okay, I kind of can get it.
Maybe the guy's not just trying as hard, and in turn it makes it better.
Eventually, we just like have like straight talking. It's like instead of him like, it's like, yeah, I'm Spyro. Now he's like, I'm Spyro. Hi, my name is Spyro the Dragon. Nice to meet you. Oh no, nasty Nork. Look out!
Look out! Oh no. Don't wake up.
I like how sneaking involves you. Oh, yeah, don't touch him. That's what happens.
Hello, Queen Fairy.
Queen Zoe? Because she gets a name, actually.
I think that is the same color dress.
It is. It's the same color dress.
Yeah, so that might be Zoe, actually. Yeah. Her first appearance
is Fairy at top of tower that gives you a kiss that makes you really powerful.
Alright, and now we can just kind of breeze through this whole level. Because I know that I died once, but that death has nothing to do with... It's nothing compared to the tedious running back and forth to get fairy kisses.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, now you can go through each area, like, slowly.
Yeah. And not have to backtrack at all.
Yeah.
That should just blow it up, really. Yeah. But no, start the fizzle.
Start the fizzle and bits everywhere. Yeah, I think you have to go, go that way in order to get the chest. Yeah.
Oh, I missed
the
dragon.
Get a dragon. Good thing we went back that way.
Capano!
Capano.
You've become a master of the supercharge.
Great work!
Oh, thank you!
Well, thank you!
I like how the dragons at least acknowledge, hey, you made that stupid jump. Way to go.
Yeah, congrats. Even though the other one was probably far more difficult.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Okay, and then this is the way to the exit.
Yeah, so up here. I just still can't believe that they use, like realistic sort of grenades, where it's like, fantasy pirates and... and floating knights, and it's like hand grenade. It's like what?
What?
What is it?
I think in like one of Nasty's levels, they have like machine guns.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I guess like, this literally is technology like, versus magic, but then they're using magic.
They're using magic with the technology.
Yeah. Remember, like some of the weird wizard stuff again.
Remember in like Spyro 3 where they had like. Like,
oh, it was like
dinosaurs on like tanks.
Yeah, that was weird.
That was weird. And then they had that rail shooter with Agent 9 where you're like in the West.
I hated those rail shooters.
I did too. I hated the ones where you had to move. That was the one with
I think now that we're more skilled at FPS games, I think that will be like easier. Yeah.
But it's still just like that one I remember just getting really close to winning and then dying.
Yeah, that was actually the interesting thing was, is when I played that one, we're probably going to come back to that when we play it, is that I...
Wasn't that like the last egg you needed?
That was the last two eggs I needed. Because I couldn't beat both of them. But it was the last two eggs I needed. I had all the gems and I went through it like 6 or 7 times. And of course, at this point, I never played an FPS. So this was more jarring than anything to use.
Yeah.
FPS-esque controllers. But... ow, my face.
God.
Sorry. That's what happens when I drink Pepsi.
Just, like, bleep it out with, like, a porn sound or something.
Yeah.
Oh, God. The pain.
Ah!
Alien chest burster.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh my god!
Yeah. So basically what ended up happening was oh, okay,
don't let this guy fall off.
Ah! Oh, he's invisible!
Where the fuck did he go?
Look down.
I'm gonna go through that door then look down. I'm not gonna look straight down.
Yeah. There he is!
My god, we got the glitch again! Yeah.
He's kind of running around as well, so it's like, it's obviously ground down there.
I'll suicide after.
Yeah.
We get everything.
Well, we get all the. We get
all we need is. We need to get up
we
to
need
like
to get his things. Gem.
Yeah. We need his gem. That'll put. We need. That'll be like 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, we get need to get up to 490.
Yeah.
So we're missing our red.
Yeah. 490. Well, wouldn't it,
oh, there it is.
Yeah, right there. And then he would have the last five.
I wonder if we can kill him. Nope.
I think you actually hit him, but I think you counted as dying. Oh. You don't need the fairy power.
No.
But there's a faster way going down. But yeah, no, as I was mentioning before, I was going to, don't save.
Nope.
as I was mentioning before... That was like the last two levels I had to fight off against.
They were never fun.
They weren't.
Especially it's like, get to the end of this area. Okay, now go back and you're on a timeline unless this rocket's gonna blow up.
Yeah, I was never really great with FPS shooters.
No.
And I'm still not that great.
Alright, and that is it for this level.
Yeah. Woo! Now we get to fight Jacques.
Jacques. And this will actually be new. So.
Yeah, so I don't know how long. Yeah, we'll start in the next episode.
Yeah, alright.
Alright.
Take it easy.
Catch you later, guys.